Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy.
All right, we are doing the first two donuts. They are from
The Donut Plus Dog. We're in Nashville currently. We made a few stops to get donuts so that we could do one of these.
Okay, first one. Is so big.
I have no idea what this donut is.
To Riley's face, also. Just so large. So I believe that it's vanilla, blueberry, cake, something, something
I
donut.
I have no idea.
There's like a lot of fancy stuff
There's
going on with it.
There's a little guy on top.
There's a little guy on top. Pretty fancy. But
do you want to try just the little guy? As like a...
Are we sure it's edible?
Like a... Appetizer?
An appetizer for the donut,
hors d'oeuvre?
Yeah, you can try it first. Anyways, it was really loud in this donut shop, so we don't really know what this is. But the blueberry vanilla fancy donut.
It said, they said it was seasonal. Oh my god, it's so big.
It's so soft. Wow.
Is it good?
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Whoa.
It's like so apparent that there's other flavors, but I don't remember what they are.
That is so good though. This what the good. Are people yelling?
Oh, it's a paddle wagon.
That seems dangerous cool. In today's current climate.
Nashville seems awesome. We've seen a lot of bachelorette parties. We try to seduce them all.
Yeah, that's a lot of people. That's like 16 people on a, what are they called, paddy wagons?
Yeah. Good old
paddy.
That
doesn't seem good.
I got that was appearance, solid. Taste.
That was a 10 on appearance. You cannot tell me.
No, it was not.
Covered in sprinkles and it's purple. I don't know why it's purple. It didn't taste like anything purple.
It wasn't flavored. That cool.
I thought it was
kind of
cool.
It's kind of cool. Okay, not okay, cool, okay. Not a
well,
10.
Let's give it an...
An 8. 7.
I was
going to
say 7.
All right, 7's perfect. I love 7.
Okay, so 7 for
nothing
appearance.
Perfect.
Creative. I just feels like maybe there should be more categories.
What's the taste? I thought it was nice. It was complex, which I enjoy.
It was like, had a lot of flavor. It was complex. You're right.
So 8?
Yeah, I'm okay with an 8. I'll take an 8.
Cool. So 14 plus 8, that is 22.
Yeah, sure.
Very nice. Next one.
Let's go.
Donut number 2 from Donut and a Dog, I think. The Donut plus Dog.
I don't know. Is it a plus or an and, do you think?
Probably both. Anyways, this one is a super special one for our viewers out there that have been requesting it, maybe. It took a couple extra minutes when we were there because they were like, we gotta make the chicken. I was like, that makes sense. It was like $9. It was fucking ridiculous.
This is expensive.
This is bullshit.
And we got it and I was like...
But anyways, so this is... What's this donut?
The Lumberjack was the title of this one.
The Lumberjack. So it's a maple bacon... Fucking Nashville hot chicken. Bourbon glazed donut.
And it came with a pipette.
Brioche, which has...
Should I pipette it?
Yes, pipette the fuck out of that. It's, oh my god. Maple bourbon, I think. Wow, that's nice.
That's like a little...
I think you're supposed to...
That's alcohol in there. Okay.
I told you it was bourbon.
I thought it was maple syrup.
I'm pretty sure that you're like supposed to... pipette in the middle, but that's fine. I think you're supposed to... Look at this thing.
Should we tweet this to the hot guy who sold us the donut?
This guy was really hot. He was like, what gym do you train at? And I was like, the hotel.
I was like, where were you at, baby?
We left him as our room key. It's gonna be... We'll have an update video coming soon. Oh shit, that was a really good... She kind of got all of that, honestly. A little quick cross section.
Bisexuals come through.
That's a confusing donut.
How are you confused?
Am I having a sweet or am I having a dinner?
This is breakfast easy.
You think so?
This one has a chicken tender on top.
This is like...
We're already 3 minutes in. What have we done?
The spice appearance, my God, it was so cute. I would give it a 9. Like, I feel like maybe the waffle could have been a little bit bigger. The chicken, you know, could have been laid a little bit better. But the taste, I feel like for, it's hard because for what it is, it's a 10. But overall,
I like that it has a chicken tender on it.
9, 9. I know, that's my not a category. So chicken sticky. Tender, question mark, 10. But
chicken tender,
taste 10. Here. So 26, that's in the lead. Doing pretty good. Stallion, it ain't no stable, no, you stay on the run. Where are these from?
$5.
Oh, so they do these things called the 100-layer donuts, which I don't really understand it, but
they're like croissant, like, donuts.
Yeah, kind of like that for sure.
We got the Life of Chocolate.
This is really hard thick. To tear.
They seem, they're hearty.
Maybe that'll be a better cross section. She's beautiful.
My God.
Maybe a Life of Chocolate.
Oh, this is the half that we're eating.
Yeah, that's for you. I got that for you.
This part is just icing. This part is the croissant part.
The croissant? Have you heard of the croissant?
Are you going to finish that croissant?
Is donut number 3. How is it? I don't know. It tastes like that fake chocolate that I don't like. I was kind of expecting these to be like crazy out of this world. And like, they are. They're really like,
I think the nice donut part's soft. Light.
Mm-hmm.
It's not Krispy Kreme light, but it's like if Krispy Kreme had, like if you stacked a bunch of Krispy Kremes up.
Krip cream.
I like that it was croissant. I think that was helpful. I think it was good.
Appearance, I would say it gets like a strong 6. It was really, well, 7. It was pretty pretty.
That one, it, yeah.
Yeah. Taste, I give it like,
I'm going to give it 7. A 7.
Wow, dating.
We should date.
Maybe later. I don't remember any of the numbers now. What?
It's a 14.
That's not true.
It's a 21.
It's not a winner.
It's between okay, a that's 14 all that matters. And 21.
We're not going to go check the math.
You How guys about you know. Check the math?
Probably flashing Wars. Up on the screen right now. You know, we're fine. It's good. Next one. Every time I come around, you get it done. This is from $5. Same place, different donut. Last one. What's this one? Vanilla cream? Get your head together.
Vanilla cream.
This is another.
This looks prettier than the chocolate one did.
Another 100 layer. Look at all those layers. 100 of them.
Can I try just the icing?
No. Try the whole thing. Take a bite. Just spits powdered sugar. This place was pretty cool. It was okay.
All
it was
filled.
Weird. What is it filled with?
It's so light.
Mm-hmm.
And buttery.
Oh my God.
Give me another fucking bite of that. Oh my God.
I like don't like how buttery that is.
Shut the fuck up.
Like, I don't want to feel like I've tasted, like I've just bit into a stick of butter when I'm having a donut.
I want to feel like that all the time.
No.
I would.
I didn't like it that much. So we're probably going to disagree quite a bit on
scores.
I think
it's great. This is one where I'm like, I'm going to eat the whole thing during the video.
Riley, we need to talk about something. But I'm talking about,
it utilizes the 100 layers, which is different.
Okay.
And also, I've never had filling like that. It's so light, creamy, buttery, delicious. It's almost like a creme anglaise. But it's lighter. It's like a whipped cream creme on the guys.
God, I love rich white people.
It's very vanilla-y. Oh,
let's start with uniqueness. It's, you're not gonna find this anywhere else.
Is that one filled? Did we just miss that the chocolate one was filled?
I don't know. But I would give that a 9 on uniqueness, actually. No, it's not filled.
Yeah, I'm giving that a fucking 9. That was so good. It was okay. So good, and I've never had a single thing like it.
Okay. Taste.
I'm gonna give it a fucking 9.8.
I'm giving it a 9.8. We're not
doing decimals. Can you give me the chocolate one so I can get the taste of the vanilla one out of my mouth? Because it's so good that I'm going to eat that last bite if you don't give me a bite of the chocolate one.
I feel like it would be the same if you just ate bite of the vanilla one.
10.
So you said, oh my God.
I think this is the best donut we've had.
No shot.
It tastes much like butter. It's so
You know good. When you get a donut and you're just like, I hope this is a stick of butter.
If you like butter, you're going to love this fucking donut.
I would give this donut, like, honestly, a 6. Like, I was like, I recognize that this is good in taste, but, like, I'm not happy about this at all.
Are you about to eat a bite of it, though?
Yes, but, like, the little bottom part where it's, I'm just eating a croissant.
We're going to give it a 9.
No!
We're giving it a 9.
It would be fair to give it an 8.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Okay, 24 or 25 if you give it a 9. Catch you next time.
You're giving it a 25. Whoa. Whoa. I think it's so good.